And the energy in this building was awesome. The crowd was involved with the jump.
And Freak Knicks made you wanna drop out of college and never go back. Move to the south, but that ain't a Kodak moment. On went myself and Big Boy. Well, you knew where Miss Torn. That's right, you were around before begun. Well, Torn had a daughter and Salter was made to mature before the first tour. We hit the road like Jack, laughed and cried and dropped it back with some. Girls used to say, y'all talk funny, y'all from the islands, and got laughing, they just keep smiling. No, I'm from Atlanta, baby, he from Savannah, maybe. We should and get and then, hey, we gotta go because the bus is pulling out in 30 minutes. She's playing tennis, disturbing the tenants. 15 love, fit like glove. Description is like 15 doves in a jacuzzi, catching the Holy Ghost, making one. Agree? Enough about me, how's about you? How's the little kid? She was about two the last time we spoke. I had, cause I start the second album off on another note now. That note threw some the off, but see I ball out, and for what fall out, I slow my lack down to a nice speed. The brain was that fried egg I might need. New direction was apparent. I was a child looking at the floor staring. So changing my style was like relief for the primitive feast. Yes, I was on the rise. Yeast was the street to make bread. Never primary concern, just to hop on these beats and wait my turn. I'd meet Muslims, Rastas and macaroni imposters. So on a trip to New York on some beeswax, I get invited to a club where MC's at. And on stage is a singer with something on her head similar to the turban that I covered up my dreads with, which I was rocking at the time when I was going through them phases trying to find anything that seemed real in the world. Still searching, but I started liking this girl. Now you know her as Erica on and on Badu. Call Tyrone on the phone while you do that girl like.
Welcome, everyone. Let's get ready for some NBA basketball on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. DA will join us tonight on the sideline. DA, take it away.
Well, thanks very much, guys. Now, it's no secret, at the end of quarters, players will wait until just after the buzzer sounds to fire up heaves so they won't hurt their field goal percentage. To encourage a nothing-to-lose approach on these plays, many say it's past time that the league only counts the makes.
Yeah, it is. Do it. Thanks, T.A. Here are the starters for Los Angeles. They'll go small with LeBron at the four and Davis at the five. Patrick Beverley out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Walker in at the small forward. And for Miami, at the guard spots, Lowry and Hero. Butler out there with Caleb Martin. And it's Adebayo in at the five down low. And you know, sometimes in these interconference rivalries, Greg, it gets physical and contentious.
And I'm sure the refs have talked to both coaches about just that, Kevin. And keeping it clean, I wouldn't be surprised to see a few quick whistles to drive that point home.
Two noisy points from a noisy guy. Butler has so much passion, and he chirps out there a little bit, and yet his team feeds off of that.
Count that bucket.
And we always talk assist about making your teammate better. James. That assist was right on target.
And here's Lowry. He'll bring it up for Miami. The pass to Adebayo. That falls. Nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry.
And inside is where Bam is at his best. He knows how to outwork the other guys in the paint.
And that outstanding drive and finish brought to you by Mobile One.
And you gotta love the aggression that he had taking it to the rim there. Sets the tone in a close game like this one.
First personal foul.
Lowry with the ball. He's picked up by LeBron. Lowry against Westbrook. Loads it up for Adebayo. An emphatic LU jam.
he's showing you the veteran smarts there, able to sniff out when the D has overcommitted and taking advantage.
And the man who many consider the greatest Raptor of all time, Kyle Lowry.
He said he plans to retire in Toronto someday. He's already had a street named after him there. And in time, probably a statue in his honor as well.
And stolen by Butler. In transition, here comes Miami. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Well, such a crafty flair. Lowry excels at using his body to draw contact.
And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the Heat.
And right from the jump, they've been working hard to establish themselves inside, using agility and power to get shots in the paint.
They've also displayed a real unselfishness as a team, moving the basketball well, sharing the rock, and giving everybody a chance to participate in the offense.
Unbelievable break last season, LeBron missing the playoffs for just the third time in his career.
And Kevin, it almost felt surreal to not have him in the playoffs. I mean, this guy's been a fixture in the postseason for almost two decades now. Just another bullet on LeBron's incredible resume.
Passes to Walker to stop the run. And the Lakers with another miss. Heat have gone 4 of 5 from the field so far. Adebayo with the ball. Picked up by Davis. Lowry, good.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Tell you what, forget about easing into the game. They came out with guns blazing.
And the Lakers decide to take their first timeout here. One of my favorite eras in NBA history, Clark, the 80s Showtime Lakers.
Man, I played against those guys. Thankfully, it was just twice a year as we were in the Eastern Conference. But those dudes were unbelievable. Magic running the point. Kareem still playing at a high level down low. Worthy finding his stride and finishing the break. They didn't just win titles. Showtime had a flavor that was fun to watch if you weren't being run out of the building by it.
Well, Heat leading by 8. A shot by Lowry. Wide open. That one falls coming off Adebayo's feet. Adebayo's got his third assist on the night. Westbrook passes to Davis. James trying to free himself up. And there's the bucket. Staying with it on the offensive glass, getting it done.
Getting ideal positioning and using it to capitalize on the offensive glass, that's evidence of the strength that LeBron James has.
Hero finds Butler. Time to get open is Adebayo. Tries again. Westbrook with the block. One-on-one here, and James picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
And really just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
Heads-up action there. Reading the play and then beating him to the spot. Well done.
Catching up on the changes with Miami. Yurt Zavini's checked in for Martin. Oladipo comes in for Tyler Hero. And Vincent subbed in for Kyle Lowry. And it's Adebayo with the ball for the Heat. Oladipo. That one drops for him.
Excellent all-around performance so far. Hence the big lead.
Yeah, you know, they've had the advantage at both ends. They've got all the momentum early on.
Miami leading by 11. No one near him. Vincent misses.
The defense there got away with a major lapse.
Here's none. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
Now, here's Oladipo. Pass to Vincent. And the rejection by LeBron.
Boy, superb shot blocker. LeBron continues to add to his highlight reel of impressive rejections.
The Heat making a switch here. Strus is checked in, and the Lakers also making a switch. Gabriel's checked in. It's blocked. Here's Reeves. Lays it up off the glass.
And that's almost automatic anytime he can get the ball in that position.
The Heat have gone 7 of 15 from the field to this point. Pass to Strus. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
And winning has become more consistent in Miami than ever. Jimmy Butler was acquired, made it all the way to the finals in his first year, and have steadily won games each season.
He misses the free throw. And with the Heat, GA, they've been a consistent force in the Eastern Conference.
Kevin, lots of talent up and down that roster, from stars like Butler and all the way down to the role players. This is just a solid team.
Well, Heat leading by 7. It's Adebayo, top of the key. The Lakers with the rebound. Jones has got his 4th rebound in this one. Ball stolen. In transition, here comes Miami. A wide open look here for Oladipo. Hits the 3-point pop. Oladipo's got 5 points so far. Lakers trail by 10. Here's Jones. A second chance effort, and they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
How about the perseverance there, the extra effort on that offensive play?
Robinson's checked in for Miami, and he'll be shooting his first free throw of the game here.
You know, you think of the Lakers leading up to LeBron James joining them. This was a team that struggled for relevance. And even during Kobe Bryant's final seasons there, they still were a little below par for the Lakers.
They get the rebound. On the basket by Jones.
Yeah, coach's pet peeve there. No box out.
Those are free points you're giving away. You gotta work harder on the glass.
Here's Vincent driving inside. And Jones sends it back. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Jones. To the middle. Stolen by 9. Here's the break. And there's the pass to Toscano. Over Robinson. And that one, no good to start him off with the night. And so it's Miami in control with a 9-point lead to end the quarter. Their defense has been very effective in locking down Russell Westbrook. Back to the action in just a minute. And welcome back to the second quarter of action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And let's quickly break down the game we've been seeing from the Heat, guys.
Just a terrific first quarter, sparked really by their unselfishness.
Yeah, and you know, so many of their hoops came off an assist, which is a good sign of ball movement and sharing that ball.
So on the floor for the Lakers to start this second quarter, we've got Patrick Beverley. Jones is out there with Davis. Then there's Russell Westbrook. And it's Walker in at the 3 spot. Walker finds Davis. Jones in the post. He's defended by Yurtsevin.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
The Heat leading by 10. Outside Butler. That falls. Nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry. Lowry's got his 3rd assist on the night. Westbrook feeling it out a bit. The putback, great positioning on the putback.
Davis using that athleticism to battle it out on the glass. In that tight, hard to stop AD.
Hero kicks to Yurtsevin. Passes it to Butler. Good D by Jones.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be because he is so strong in the paint.
And something that's been on the uptick in the NBA is free throw shooting. League-wide, Clark, teams are having more success from the stripe than ever before.
The 2020s are on pace, Kevin, to be the best free throw shooting decade in the history of the game, with skilled players now favored relative to the old school bangers. I mean, everybody pretty much has to be able to knock down shots to be effective as a player in today's game. So the free throw shooting percentage is going up. Not much of a surprise to me.
And with an update from the sidelines, let's check in with David Aldridge.
Thanks very much. The Lakers are, of course, one of the league's storied franchises. And Magic Johnson was asked recently if they have the best all-time collection of players. He says, it's not even close. Outside of Bill, we have all the dominant closers. Kobe, Jerry, LeBron now, Irby. Come on now, it's just too many Lakers. Kevin, back to you.
He's got a point, David. And we thank you for your report. In Los Angeles, they have gone 0-for-3 in the game at the line, missing all previous chances.
And they shot their free throws at a measly 73% clip over the course of last season.
And those aren't the kind of numbers they can afford to repeat throughout this season.
And the Lakers making a change here. James has checked in. Westbrook with it. Butler covering. And good that time. Westbrook's got his first basket of the night.
Westbrook so good at maintaining control, even though he plays at high speed and with great aggressiveness.
Pass to Butler. That one's good. Just his third make. Brings him to 3-for-8 in this game.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
Oh, and the jam by Westbrook.
When Russ makes up his mind to drive it, watch out. He's such a fierce, dynamic athlete. A full head of steam, and he's cooking you.
As one of the biggest stars in the NBA, Russell Westbrook, Clark, puts a lot of energy into his charity work.
Yeah, he really does, and I don't know how many people really recognize that, but I know he's appreciated for it. He started the Why Not Foundation to help underserved communities, and they're doing some great work. Russ said, why not? Has always been his attitude whenever he's pursuing a tough goal, and thus he named his foundation the same way.
Bam Adebayo's checked in for the Heat. One Toscano Anderson's checked in for the Lakers. Here's Hero. And a strong finish with two hands.
Boy, that's outstanding court awareness from Oladipo. Head up and found the open man.
Here's James. And finished off by LeBron.
And didn't do anything fancy there, but didn't need to.
Nope, he is only concerned right now is getting the points on the board. And I don't mean style points.
Hey, I thought there was some style there, guys. What are you guys looking at? I mean, it was still a pretty sweet, flavorful one-hand flush.
Butler passes to Hero. And is out of bounds. The Heat able to retain possession here. Gabe Vincent. Checked in for Tyler Hero and then for Los Angeles. Reeves is checked in, and it's Kendrick Nunn in for Russell Westbrook. Shot clock at 6. Oladipo outside. Anthony Davis grabs the miss. Davis has got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. Wasted no time on that one.
Toscano Anderson.
Now just a 5-point Heat lead.
Yeah, you know, LeBron is already top 10 in career assists, okay? And he's also continuing to rack up the dimes and climbing just about every all-time chart there is in the NBA.
Now, here's Oladipo. He's got 5. Reeves with the rebound.
And he thought he had a clear path to the hoop, but the defense did give up on that play and cut him off.
And Zolowry will bring it up for the Heat. pass to Adebayo, and Adebayo throws it down.
And really advanced as a playmaker. Lowry makes such strong reads off that pick and roll.
It's stolen by Oladipo, and there's the call on James. That's foul number two for him. A different look for Miami. Yurtsevenny's checked in for Butler. Robinson comes in for Oladipo. And Strus is subbed in for Kyle Lowry. And Los Angeles making a change here as well. Gabriel's checked in.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on it. Strong move to the 10, trying to get his guys going.
Hard not to get motivated, GA, right when your teammate makes that kind of play.
You know, when you're looking to close the gap, you need guys who will take it upon themselves to step up, take the initiative, and make something happen.
Now, here's Strus. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. The pass to Adebayo. Miami needs to get a shot off. Vincent misses. Lakers trail by five. Here's Reeves. It's blocked. Passes it to Vincent. It's deflected. Goes back up. And it's off the back rim. No good. From deep. And it's out of bounds. The Heat will take it the other way.
Laker substitution. Damian Jones.
And some good action through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. It's the Heat up five. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Fans, please give a big round of applause.
Thank you, Kevin. Here with Kyle Lowry. Kyle came out strong to take advantage in the first half. Were you pleased with the effort?
Yeah, we got to keep it up. Our defensive intensity has to stay high.
That has led to some great play at the other end. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, Dave, thank you. And time now for the halftime break with the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, everybody. Tremendous first half. Glad to have you back. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. Things were going Miami's way from the beginning. Near flawless execution from both the defensive and offensive areas of their game triggered a 12-2 run to start things off. At the end of one, they were already up nine. Going through the second quarter, they started to look a bit fatigued, but played well enough to enjoy a five-point cushion here at the half. Kenny, let's get your take on Miami.
The passing is what kept the offense rolling. The communication has been tremendous. Guys are working as a unit and not as individuals.
And that...
And as we get to this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet. Kyle Lowry has just been sensational.
And the way that he has helped out with the ball movement has been a difference maker early on.
And, you know, that's not a job they ask him to do very often. But in the first half, I thought he was in perfect sync with his teammates.
The wing set for him, Hero and Butler. And Adebayo is out there with Martin, and it's Lowry in a point guard. So that's where Eric Spoelstra starts the second half with.
An outstanding athlete for a player of his huge build. Adebayo will bang and bump with the best of them.
Good on the second free throw. And last season, Bam Adebayo said it was disrespectful that he wasn't named a finalist for Defensive Player of the Year. What do you think?
Well, Kevin, no arguing here. He's definitely an elite defender. Second team all-defense, 3 years running. Great toughness and versatility.
That was a second look at our Mobile One Drive. Amazing control on display.
And the awareness of his footwork and body on that drive. Wow.
They get it again. Adebayo. Beverly for three. Miami grabs the miss. Lowry looking around. Pass to Butler. James against Adebayo. Gets an open look and hits. Adebayo's got nine.
From about the extent of Adebayo's range, just far enough to keep the D honest.
And that one goes out of bounds. Nice touch by Westbrook. And we have to take another glance at that powerful rejection.
And guys, don't think twice about attempting that shot again. That was a big-time rejection.
Well, Heat leading by six. Down low. And there's Martin. That's good on the assist by Butler. Martin's got his second bucket of the game to go.
Well, that's a good job by Butler surveying the floor. He spots an opening and sets the shooter up for success there.
Assisted by LeBron James.
Over a minute and a half into the third quarter of action. Loads it up for Adebayo. And the layup's good off the glass. He's got 11.
You see the offense coming around for Adebayo. Entered the league with raw skills, but he's had the benefit of great coaching.
That's a two from Butler. And Davis pulls it down. Davis has got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Beverly, the pass to James. Well-timed pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup.
Love the unselfishness of Beverly. I mean, when he sees his teammate wide open, he quickly gets him the ball.
Outside, Hero. They get a hand on it, and it's out of bounds. The Heat able to retain possession here.
Miami ball.
The Heat making a switch here. Oladipo's checked in.
Oladipo.
Little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. And the basket by Lowry.
And try and name a six-footer who likes to operate inside more than Lowry. He is a beast.
And, of course, one of the league's longest tenured coaches, GA, is Eric Spoelstra. And he's having a Hall of Fame-level career.
And you look at the ground he broke when he was first hired. Not only young, Spo was the first Asian-American head coach in any of the four major North American sports leagues. And
me!
Worked his way up from video coordinator. And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
If it's working, keep working it. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
Jared Savini's checked in for the Heat. Juan Toscano-Anderson's checked in for the Lakers. And here is Los Angeles now. It's a 10-point game. And the Lakers with another miss.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if he gets yanked soon. I mean, that's how bad his shot selection has been.
Here's Oladipo. Martin kicks to Yurtseven. Martin trying to free himself up. Good D by Westbrook. On the wing, Davis shoots from the corner. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Heat leading by 10. Here's Hero. That falls. Nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry. He's got six assists here tonight. Here's Toscano, covered by Martin. Toscano misses. And here's Hero. He'll bring it up for Miami. The 12-point lead, their biggest of the game. Here's Davis. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed. Davis has got four this quarter.
And I tell you what, AD is able to brush off those defenders with ease because of how strong he is. That's what they call weight room.
Back to Oladipo. Takes the 12-footer and hits. Oladipo's got seven.
And I've been impressed with the unselfishness, but also getting guys the ball where they can do something with it.
He is delivering a lot of room service dimes tonight. One sweet one after another.
I tell you what a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over.
Back to Lowry. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
You can just see and feel the passion behind the play of Kyle Lowry. It's like he's always got something to prove every time he's out there. And that energy is contagious. It spreads to his guys as well.
Catching up on the changes with Miami. Duncan Robinson, he's checked in for Victor Oladipo. And it's Gabe Vincent in for Hero.
And looking at Anthony Davis, a huge part of this team.
Sure is. I mean, along with every team he's been on, this is a superstar player. I mean, no question about that.
he can headline a roster full of superstars. Not much on the floor that AD can't do.
Yeah, and this team depends on Lowry. I mean, he's so skilled at creating shots for himself or his teammate.
Well, Heat leading by 13. Uses the glass to finish the layup. He's got 12.
So good at getting to his spots and then cashing in, making the game look easy.
Here's Davis. That's good. Basket number 5 on a 5-for-8 night shooting.
Well, I tell you what, it's rare that you see a big man with offensive skills like Davis has. He is a talented, rare player.
To the inside. Here's Vincent, and that's good. Robinson picking up the assist. Vincent's got 5 points now this quarter. Lakers trail by 15. Here's Davis, and it's Davis with the jam.
Well, Davis, a game-wrecking presence around the basket. Excellent agility for a big guy.
Stolen by 9. Shot and game clock separated by 5. And Davis can't get it to go. Miami's on 5 of 8 from three-point land. 15 points and a deep ball for them tonight. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Martin's got his 3rd basket of the night.
Kyle Lowry with a beautiful setup.
Nunn passes to Toscano. Shoots the 3. He can't get it to go. And so it's Miami, finding a 15-point lead at the end of the quarter. They kept the tempo quick and the defense on its heels, and it's gotten them up big. And we've got more M2K Sports coming your way after this break. And it's time now to bring you our State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D wide open with his feet. They had no chance to prevent that basket.
Yeah, that's just a brilliant read of the defense. I mean, it was also excellent anticipation of the movement of his teammates before the pass. Just great harmony on all sides.
And we reach the 4th quarter in a game that may be already out of hand. Taking a look at Los Angeles. They'll go small with LeBron at the 4 and Davis at the 5. Kendrick Nunn out there with Patrick Beverley. And it's Reeves in at the 3. Pass to Hero. Tipped away. A pass to Adebayo. And Adebayo throws it down.
Man, terrific to see Adebayo putting up big numbers. He's continuing to grow as a scorer.
Here's James over Butler. LeBron shot is off. About a minute played here in the 4th quarter. Here's Struce. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
First personal foul.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Heat.
Well, you know, for me, when you can convert this many times in the paint, I think that's a sign that your offense is really in a healthy state.
And another place they're finding success is in transition. They've been working hard to get ahead of the defense and find those easy ones.
And a wide open look for Hero. Good on the triple.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
And don't leave out the coaching staff here now. I mean, their game plan has been perfect.
And James gets it to go.
And the total package, James, is so much fun to watch.
He takes it in. A baseline J and another basket for Miami.
And this offense is in a perfect rhythm. And you can see how they're finishing their play.
Boy, this is borderline ridiculous. I mean, every single attempt finding the bottom of the bucket.
Butler against James. LeBron with the block. From deep three-point range, from beyond the arc, and then some.
Really nice looking.
Thank you.
stroke on James's shot from out at the arc. He can make the three-point shot look so easy, just like he does every other part of the game.
Here's Adebayo, and Jones sends it back. Beverly with the ball. Picked up by Hero. Here's Vincent on the money from 12 feet away. Vincent's got 9 points here in the second half.
I tell you, he has some impressive moves in his repertoire. That's as good as it gets, but just one of many. Oh, great defense there. Anticipated the play and got there first.
And not afraid to put his body on the line either. He took a shot for the team in that situation.
Victor Oladipo, he's checked in for Max Strus. And the Lakers also making a change. Davis has checked in for Damian Jones.
How impressive was that? The little fella, Beverly, extending out for the block. Showed us some nice timing for a guy that's not much taller than 6'2".
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
Good ball movement here by the Heat. Pass to Butler. Here's Vincent. He's covered by Westbrook. Vincent's shot is good. Vincent's got 6 in the quarter.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
And James picks up the foul. That's his 5th foul. And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. And here's Miami. They're on a 15-5 run here. Pass to Jovic. Goes up on the high post. Here's Dedmon. Uses the glass that time, and it's good. Dedmon's got his first 2 points of the night.
How frustrating for the defense. You get the stop, but then fail to block out.
Well, you know, that's the way it's going to be for them today, fellas. Can't sustain any momentum.
Miami's gotten 2/3 of their 3-pointers to fall tonight. They're 6 of 9 overall. Jovic passes to Haslam. That shot misses. The Lakers go the other way with it. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum. And this Lakers squad has a ton of talent. But some guys are well past their prime.
That free throw, no good. And what do you think, GA, is the next step for this Lakers team?
Coming off a championship not that long ago, young firepower is surely needed. These older guys can't carry a team like they used to.
Damian Jones is checked in for the Lakers. Los Angeles has gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. And James gets LeBron it to go. James.
I think LeBron is best shooting the ball off the dribble. His accuracy, spot on. And right from the get-go, they stood out as the better team. Their hunger to dominate and play for each other was outstanding
for the Heat.
And this was one that never really was in doubt, I thought, an all-around dominant performance. And you kind of thought that maybe even going into the game.
Yeah, there was a sense of that, and man, they just pretty much blew them right out of the water. A clinic was put on display here today.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys, and look at the stats, just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Kyle Lowry.
A big part of their success was his ability to keep the ball moving, finding guys when they would flash open.
Pass to Vincent. Rebounded by the Lakers.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
And you know what, guys? That will pump him up because he takes a ton of pride in what he does on defense.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk if you've got it.
Well, you know, if nobody's going to put a body on him, then that's going to be the result.
Shots good by Dedmon.
They made the most of their opportunities, looking comfortable and locked in throughout the night.
Boy, they've given their fans plenty to cheer about, that's for sure. Effort, skill, coaching, you name it, they've done it. Clearly, the defense could have been better there, guys, but he also needs to convert that.
To the middle, here's Haslam. Nice pass. Right under the rack, perfectly for the layup.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback? Diminished.
Now LeBron. over Haslam. No good that time. And so Miami takes this one by a big margin. They poured it on tonight. Dominant showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
And, you know, this game could really be a defining